Remember, I'm the guy who came up with the choreography to Showgirls.
1, 2, 3, 4, I'm dancing from my vagina. 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm grinding. Orgasmize, and we're done.
You do 20% that, and we got a movie.
Wow, it looks like Michael Jackson's coming right at me.
Rupert, what do you think of this fan fiction I wrote? Diego pressed Dora against the wall. For once, Diego was going to do the exploring.
Man, I hope we get back to your house before Patrick hurts anyone else.
If he even lays a finger on my family, I'll do to him what I did to the Riddler.
Wow, Stewie, you look exhausted.
Yeah, because I was up super late last night beefing your mom.
My mom's dead.
Yeah, because I beefed her to death.
Oh, what's your problem? Why are you being such a jerk?
You know, that state home we left Joe in didn't seem so bad.
Come on, you guys. Joe's gonna be fine. He'll fit in great there. Not like when I went to Hogwarts.
Slytherin! Hufflepuff! Housing for registered sex offenders!
Ah. Wait, hang on a second, Shelby. I can't hear you over my brokers. Buy! Sell! Buy! Buy!
Wow. Buying and selling?
Yeah. Well, I'll see you Saturday. I better go. My helicopter's here. Fadoo, 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 fadoo!
Are you still... By the way, you have no idea what a helicopter sounds like.
Come into my home, will you? Show you bastard.
He's nervous. In local news, there was a hit and run by a drunk driver today at Quahog Park. Two children are missing.
I was just there.
I owe you, Max. You led me right to him. All right, now help me grind their horns into boner pills.
Oh boy, she's getting in his helicopter.
Well, I'm big enough to admit when I'm wrong.
And I don't know if you considered this, but the clock is ticking on Stewie's cuteness.
Huh. I guess you're right. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if he ends up looking like an exact mashup of Lois and Peter.
Groceries.
Precious. Once a precious rope.
Peter, enough with the rope.
Also wants ice cream.
No, Peter, it's too close to dinner time.
Get ice cream anyway.
Don't you dare.
All right, but I'll be back in a moment. There's another movie thing.
Oh, hey, Bri. Still sitting in chairs, huh?
I'm trying to watch.
Know what I'm watching? My core.
I am Johnny Five. Need input. Input is ice cream. I need ice cream. Did I say I'm Johnny Five yet?
You didn't go to work today, did you?
What'd you have in mind?
Just trust me, Brian. I know exactly what to do. You've got to be aggressive. Even more aggressive than Michael Jackson's treatment of his own groin on stage. Swipe, 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 swipe.
Let's get a little light in here, huh, buddy?
Ah! The yellow face! It burns my Tinder!
Ooh, my shoes have 12 little heels.
They're cleats.
Yeah, football. Get in the shower. Getting embarrassed. Going home to shower.
You always find a way to embarrass us at my parents'. Pass the polaner, all fruit.
Would you please pass the jelly? Oh!
After all, I've certainly done worse. I replaced Peter's I Can't Believe It's Not Butter with real butter.
But... What? But... I can't believe...
I don't know, Doctor. Looking back, I think it may have been real butter.
Your husband murdered three children.
Yeah, we're in sync and showing others how much we love the song. Okay, it's time to turn away now, Vince. Come on, we got a lot of song left. Turn away. Look at something else.
I'm glad you didn't listen.
Why are you looking at the other babies, huh? Why are you making me do that to Ruperto? I don't want to do that!
Oh, that's a clown I painted, so you know I'm truly insane. You know, Nelson, I don't doubt that you've had a twisted childhood. Most evil people have. Hitler, Manson, Jaden Smith. But you're different from them, aren't you? Because they're rail thin and you're fat. You're a little piggy, aren't you, Nelson? In fact, I bet you're hungry right now. What's that?
Great meatloaf, Mom.
Thanks, honey.
Hungry! Hungry! Pour food on my pile!
Okay, Peter. Here you go.
I will assimilate this new smell into the larger borg of my smells.
I'm sorry, but the Drunken Clam is permanently closed.
Closed?
That was the start of the dark times. The banks took our bars, our businesses, and then our homes. A change had to be made. A change only one man could make. I am the Windmaker. And I shoot monkeys now.
Hi, everyone.
Yes, okay, that's more than enough, Michael. Yes, very good. Little dangerous, I think. That's enough. That's enough. I said that's enough, you sick, twisted fruit!
Hello, oh, look out! Get back, get back, get back!
Go, go!
Oh,
you lose.
Hey, boys, catch me if you can. Oh, crap, I didn't realize they had bikes. What are they gonna do when they catch me? Oh, boy, I got a back of the head punch coming. I just know it.
May I help you?
Yes, 1950s, Doctor. Me and my friends are looking for...
Your friends with a Negro and a cripple? This man is insane. Take him away.
Now, wait a second. You can't do that to...
A Negro speaking up to a white person? This man is insane.
Now, look, I don't think...
All cripples are insane. Euthanize this man. Something I can help you with?
Yeah, you got any brain-dead women in there you let people have sex with for a few bucks?
Sure, come on back.
Out!
What?
Your ball was long.
Are you shitting me? That thing was in! You're gonna penalize us because you're a blind fucking blue jacket piece of shit!
Stewie, calm down.
I will drop you to your knees and shove my racket so far down your throat you'll be shitting my grip for a week!
Warning, Mr. Griffin.
Oh, you're warning me? I'm warning you! I'm gonna go to your house and fuck your wife! You proud of yourself? Tennis club, security guard, your kids look up to you? Big man throwing out a baby and a dog. Tough guy. Maybe I'll see you later when you don't have that name tag on.
I thought your shot was in.
Oh, hey, pound it, dude.
Peter, I can't imagine any scenario where this is gonna be beautiful.
Oh, I can. I'm a very passionate man. Haven't you ever seen my Spanish soap operas?
Mi amor! Niño!
Bueno.
Look at the Hubble telescope. It's discovered untold wonders of a vast, unexplored universe, but not one picture of a guy with a beard sitting around on a cloud. I mean, what's he doing up there?
You know, you keep talking like that, God's gonna get you, Brian. He's gonna get you with the Kodak disc.
Oh, God's gonna get you with the Kodak disc.
I'm sorry, what were we talking about?
Hey, you wanna buy some candy bars so we can get some new uniforms for our baseball team?
Where'd you get those candy bars?
I found your cigarettes. That's all I'm gonna say.
Morning, everybody.
And the crisis continues.
Oh, what, these? Come on. Last thing I want is attention. It's just that when you've read as many books as I have, it takes a toll, you know?
You sure it's not from watching too much close-up porn on your phone?
You know, I wouldn't be surprised if they have that now.
Brian, what do you want for breakfast?
Hold on. What do I want?
You're so full of it, you don't need those things.
Wait, who said that? Oh, Stewie.
You could contribute to the policeman's ball.
What? What does that have to do with a sick child?
Look, it's a nice night out. You're eating at a fancy buffet. The captain does his Al Pacino.
Joe, we're really more of a fireman's ball family.
Oh, yeah? Are the firemen gonna come and put out the rape?
Wow. You're as excited as a porcupine meeting a pineapple.
Hey, good-looking. Where have you been all my life?
Yeah, give them a chance, Joe. Like I did with scary teenagers. I used to be afraid of them until I realized they were just misunderstood.
Hey, fat ass, give me your wallet!
I could give you my wallet, but what I think you really want is love.
It's true!
I'm taking your shoes!
It's me. The guy's me. I'm a gym karate creep. I'm pretty good, too. But relax. If I wanted you dead, you'd be dead.
Roadhouse.
Peter, we've had complaints from all over town. You're gonna have to stop with the kicking.
Oh, yeah? I think my scary, otherworldly, shadowy spirit friends might have something to say about that. Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ghost.
Hey, loser. I copied off your spelling test and got a D.
I say, how long has that boy been treating you like that?
About 24 years.
Well, if we're gonna be Italian, I guess we should start murdering our brothers.
Where are you at?
You break my heart, Chris. You break my heart.
All right, well, I'm gonna go confuse everyone on Facebook with a so sad, terrible day status and nothing more.
You know, Brian, you may be a dog, but you're a pretty cool cat.
Stewie just said that!
Take it home with you.
Valentine's Day would take on new meaning for Chris in the years to come, but he would remember none so bittersweetly as this one. This is Joe Swanson, signing off.
Joe, your mom died.
Seriously?